Lux Golden Rose Awards 2016 was upon us, and it was indeed a glittering affair. All the gorgeous Bollywood divas were dressed to the nines, and we can't stop staring at the sartorial choices. From glitter to blood red, embellishments to sheer, there was no dearth of jaw-dropping gowns on the red carpet. So, if you don't have the info, here's a list of all your favorites and what they were wearing for the glamorous night. Malaika Arora was glittering in a Monisha Jaisingh. Tamanna Bhatia looked like a hot red siren in Gauri and Nainika. Deepika Padukone looked ravishing in Ralph and Russo. Aditi Rao Hydri looked pristine in Gaurav Gupta. Pooja Hegde looked like a winner in Andrew Jayant. Tapsi Pannu showed red is her power color in Zara Umrigar. Ileana D'Cruz looked vibrant in Aishara Madan. Madhuri Dixit Nen looked graceful in a black gown. Jacqueline Fernandez looked like a sheer goddess in Paolo Sebastian. Katrina Kaif looked breathtaking in Ziad Nakad. Kareena Kapoor Khan looks like a beautiful Red Riding Hood in Gauri and Nainika. So, that's how amazing B-Town divas looked on the red carpet. Tell us, who was your favorite?